Champ, the finish line is fast approaching with the boss event right around the corner. Be ready for it.
Hi, you're hanging out with Wendy Smiley on Ridge Radio. Remember all you trail hunters.
You got hella good skills, champ. Everyone's talking about you. And that is why you're going to the Fox Head Mountain Rush.
Oh,
The Foxhead Mountain Rush is, well, hell of a rush. You're facing down the best of the best in a multi-terrain mega race from the top of a snow-caked mountain all the way down to the bottom. She'll throw everything she has at you on the way through. Ready up, champ. This one's about to kick off.
Welcome to 3,600 meters above sea level for the biggest mass race start in the world. Yup, it's the Foxhead Mountain Rush, and we're back for another edition. Any words of wisdom for our riders?
Oh, I think wisdom goes out the window with this race. Logic and rationality, forget about it. What do I know? Crazy beautiful spectacle. I just can't wait to see this thing kick off.
Bringing you some IQ on Point Radio. Did you know that Brett lost 20 pounds to win the Riders Ridge Invitational in 2014? That's dedication, baby.
That was righteous. Bomb Diggy on another level. As for me, some jerkette totally negated me out of the race by running me off the track. I tell you, that kind of aggression will not fly.
Hey, nature bunnies. This is Clay Cannon here to tell you to go where the winners go. Outdoors. For relaxing times, always choose Horizon Chill.
shadow of the hill. I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. I've been laughing and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is going wild. Yeah, I was the man that didn't deserve it. Leave me feeling like a punk, you know that's me. Oh, you when your home is not the line and chalk. I really hate to trick, but I got close. As the cougar see myself in the pistol smoke. Ooh, I'm a candy, the little one who can be like a honey. We live in that sacred street crowd. Been spending most of our lives getting in gangster's paradise. Been spending most of our lives
spending.